Therefore what God has joined together, let no one separate. Mark chapter 10 verse 9.